Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We are in Greece, we're in Athens. We're walking into the nightclub right now. Charlotte and Philippa behind us. We keep trying to find nightclubs, but all the clubs are closed. Guys, this is my hotel for the night. Okay, so we weren't allowed into Banana because they were like reservation only. But then this lovely guy came over and he actually explained the whole nightclubbing scene. So now we're off to Gazi. Okay, so like we've kind of finished clubbing for the night. 40 a.m. And we were like, it's the first night, so it's quite a good effort. Now we go to McDonald's. I'm gonna cross another club. Hello. Do you think we can get in there?
No, it's too late.
Oh, we can't go in?
Yeah, I'm going to another place.
It's closed?
Yeah, it's closed.
The name's Bond. James Bond.
It's 6 a.m. and we're coming home. Good night. See you tomorrow. People, it's the second day in Athens.
Good morning.
Morning from Hesu. Philippe, you'll say hello.
Good morning.
Morning. It's very tight sleeping quarters. I'm not going to lie. Do not have much space. The view's not too good, but the icy blue sky. Charlotte, just say hello.
Hi.
Grab some dinner and then me and Hazel, I think, are gonna go out clubbing, but like not too late, not like last night. We had a nice day at the beach and then we tried to do sightseeing, but we were too late.
We're too late.
So tomorrow we're gonna go sightseeing.
We have arrived. The house wine is good.
Let's eat.
See the guy like over there in the center?
Not me.
He's following us. That's why I like turned around. He just turned around again, but I got him on camera at that time. So
I'm so sweating.
If you are the police, this would be really scary, but if you are the police, like that's him. The guy right there, he keeps turning around and filming us. I literally just got him on camera. Hey! He realized I didn't really explain what was going on. So we left the nightclub at around 2 a.m. and started walking home. And that's when we realized that the guy I was filming was like following us. Like even after I got him on camera, he still followed us for like another 15 minutes until we went into the more central Athens and we had to get McDonald's. And at that point, like, he stopped following us. Basically, I just wanted to say that we did get home. It was okay, and it was safe. Morning, people.
Hi.
Well, it's actually afternoon now.
Groovy Greeks.
And we're at the Agora, which was the center of democracy in ancient Greek. It's was the center of the city and where all the politicians went to meet. A little bit of knowledge for you. Hadrian's Library. This is the Tetraconch Church. There were three churches here. This is all fun facts for you guys. But they had to destroy two of them in order to do excavations. So now there's just this left, which is Tetraconch. It's destroyed by the Herculean invasion of AD 267. Guys, what was this? What was our fun fact for this place?
It's shopping mall, the very first shopping mall.
So can you see?
Can you see like Gucci and Prada? EU
citizens get free entry into all of these archaeological sites, whereas me and Hayes, you had to spend 30 euros. So Brexit is real, guys. It's a really nice area. You can't really see it, but let me put the camera.
Look at this really nice area.
Biggest temple in the entire ancient history world.
Ah!
Yep, you know, we've got a lot of space. There's another one. Yeah. A little bit disappointing, a little bit, but you know, use your imagination, it's fine. We got the answer for why the statues are headless. It's because the head and the arms were attached later to the body, and so they're the first easiest to fall off. It's in a vlog. Well, I bought this bracelet. I also bought these two bracelets and the big purchase we made.
matching. This is spot, well, not matching, but like same vibe. This is spot t-shirts.
We're basically climbing up this hill and like we are so tired. I'll show you the view at the top. I only called you when it's half past, but the only time that I've been by your side. And look at the view. I was too embarrassed to film at the Parthenon, but I spent some money at the Parthenon. We just moved out of the other hotel. I actually never did a room tour or anything there. Anyway, sorry guys, missed that one. Actually, I kind of did. So we're now staying in like this hostel, which looks really nice. Casey's got a delicious coffee.
Where's coffee?
It's called like a Freddo cappuccino. I'm gonna make sure I get one.
No, but
we're gonna get you. I think we're a bit tanned. But it is so hot. Like,
no wind. I actually am burning.
Hey Sue, with the apocalypse and nighttime.
Is that my phone?
Damn, Daniel.
Do you want to have a no phone night or do you need your phone? She can't even last one night without her phone. Disappointing. Anyway, okay, we're not going back. Yeah, we're going to go out for dinner. I've only got my COVID test. Got some new masks. Morning on day. Hey, so it's day 5.
Okay.
I saw this place on TikTok, but I did. With falafel fellas. Look how much we're sweating. And we ran the 100 meters. Oh my God, I'm so red, in the Olympic Stadium. And now I'm having a watermelon sorbet. The archaeological site of Lycaon, which is basically a gymnasium where they used to work out. And this one's Aristotle's. Look at this. The garden's pretty. But yeah, they used to work out here. One of the first gymnasiums in the world. And Casey's grinding the wrap. Casey doesn't want to be in this video, but basically we just walked past this building. We're gonna see it in a minute. This building here, and there were like so many policemen and everything. So I was like, what? Okay, the building looks really bad from this angle. And I was like, what is it? Like, what is this building? And they were like, oh, it's Parliament. And I was like, okay, cool. And then I remembered on TikTok that they said the Prince of Greece was really like fit. Oh, there's a picture here. Like, he is gorgeous and he's 21. So I was like, okay, let's find out where the palace is. So I then went up there and I was like, okay, like, where does the royal family live? And he was like, royal family? I was like, king, queen. And he like looked at me. Then he called his friend over and was like, where is, and he like said, say again. I said it again. And his friend looked at me and went, there's been no royal family in Greece for 30 years. And I was like, oh, okay. So we're now heading to the flea market to go shopping after I have completely embarrassed myself.
No, really, you can't get on that flight.
Oh, no!
Oh, Christ.
We thought the flight was at 8:30 or at 8:15. And we literally tried to do it. If only we checked in online. What were we doing at the hostel?
Well, like, so I never checked
online. So now we need to try and find a flight to Corfu tonight, which we can try and get on. But I haven't got my glasses on, so I can't see shit. This is my home for tonight. Bienvenue chez moi. Your little corner here. Like, honestly, this charging port here, that is my will to live. I have the soju.
My little walk-in wardrobe. Look, I can literally, ready? I can literally walk in my wardrobe.
Are you on drugs?
And yeah, I guess we're here till 5 a.m. when the check-in opens. It's now 6:10. We're saying goodbye to our little home for the night.
We are in Corfu.
A kiss is all it takes.